Hello? Got something for you in there? Remember those ads we used to get in comics when we were kids for X-ray specs? Apparently they could see through women's dresses. I think that's what got me into forensics, seeing the unseeable. But speaking of which, ta-da!
Oh, good lad.
Yeah. Right, here's your primary crime scene, gentlemen. Main blood groupings here, around about chest height. There's no bullet to be found, and we couldn't find one in the body either. No. I reckon Ashley came through here. Bang, she gets shot right here. There's not much blood on the door, which suggests it was open. The bullet passes through, disappears off into the outdoors. Ashley clutches her chest, goes down. These handprints are probably hers where she tried to support herself. She might live for another minute or two, but not long. Thank you.